in your first job description.
I'd like to congratulate you on the behalf of Tony's Tacos on earning your position here as security personnel. We know it's a big deal, so don't worry. We'll make sure you're equipped with the right tools necessary to complete this job. So with that being said, let's get you acquainted. First of all, in your office, there are two important things to know. Number one, your computer, or otherwise known as your security camera. Tapping into your computer should allow you to access your security cameras, which were placed strategically throughout the facility. I do want to tell you though that these security cameras do not cover every inch. There are plenty of blind spots. Two important blind spots actually lie right outside your doors. This means that you won't be able to see. Hello. Welcome
I
back.
I really hope tonight goes by faster than the last.
Section 2, Section 1, CCTV system, Section 2, door controls, 3, possible dangers.
Job. Well, I just wanted to take a moment and say how grateful I am and all of us here at Tony's Tacos that you're still working for us. Still kicking it. Being a security guard for this new establishment isn't easy, and we understand that, so we're here to extend our gratitude. On the desk in front of you should be a bonus which you can collect for being such a good sport and putting up with all these obstacles I'm sure that you've faced. Now, there's an elephant in the room that we need to address. The animatronics. I'm sure you've encountered them, had your fair share of moments and scares, but here's the important part. We can't let you discuss this with anybody else outside of this establishment. In fact, we're gonna actually present a legal document to you. We need your signature. Thank you.
They pressured me into this
job.
You're
here for night four. That's a surprise. Look, I'm on limited time here, so I'm gonna keep this short. Your duties remain the same as usual, but there's one twist. I know it's been easy to go and fix your generators whenever they're shut down, but now there's a problem with that. One of the animatronics here, actually, the bird, or if you're more savvy into the old establishment's history, Chica. Chica's great, you know, she's a wonderful person. You should get to know her sometime. But there's one massive flaw which you could exploit. Direct eye contact with the animatronic actually shuts it down, stops it from moving, attacking. You get the idea. Just be diligent around the parts and service region and continue what you've been doing for the last 3 nights. That should cover everything, and Look, there's something happening. You don't know much about it, but I need to tell you a few things. Oh my god, I don't have a lot of time right now, but listen closely. The whole Tony Tacos restaurant chain? Yeah, it's a fake, it's a cover-up. I was hired by them to get some people to work the night job, that's it. But something went wrong, and now they're coming after me, I don't know why. I don't know what to say. They're gonna break in. Don't trust Tony, he's the mastermind behind all this. He has all the animatronics at his will.
Dum 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 d What are you doing?
It's stuck. It won't open.
What do you mean it's stuck? Hurry up. Punch it or something.
Hey, something's coming.
Bro, hurry. What the?
I see this going well for me.
Thank you. dum 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 dum